about to just say a few things, probably be bullshitting, but whatever. Check it out. Rock the Kangol bucket head crooked, looking like I'm pimping pussy. But shit, homeboy, I'm pimping everything, you can't restrict it. Oh, you didn't know that was going on? Take notes on how slick I am with it. I figured it out at a young age on some grown man kid shit. I handle business and don't speak on that business until it's been finished. Then it's something you can't witness. I had a plug who lived in a Couve and delivered me a half pound every 2 weeks for me to move. And that was cool, it financed my stool, gave me some loot to distribute into investments, contributing to the progression of check swooshes on a checklist for my worldly duties. Check it, I recognize that there's more to this life, this body, this mind. Follow the signs and I was led to a crystal ball showing my karmic recoil. It was like planting a seed and watching it grow just to harvest the soil. Pointless, low value, if that, no value, if that, full value. Enhancing your demise, the shit that's not in your value, that whole value, or that ZZZ like you pop the whole volume. Play this full volume, inflate your whole conscious, make it swole on ya, vibrate through throat chakra, make it shake your whole posture.